How to age paper. You can make new paper look old using the following techniques. You will need paper, a used tea bag, coffee grounds, lemon juice, a flame, and an iron. Step 1. Drag a wet tea bag across the paper. The tea will stain the paper, giving it an aged appearance. Step 2. Place wet coffee grounds on the paper, then shake them off. The coffee will turn the paper brown and give it an aged appearance. Step 3. Cover the paper with lemon juice and then expose it near a flame. The longer the exposure, the darker the paper will become. Tea, coffee, and lemon juice are all acidic and will decrease the life of the paper. Step 4. Tear the edges, then wet the inner borders slightly to keep from burning more of the paper than you want. Then burn the paper's edges. Step 5. Carefully crumple the paper a couple of times and then iron it. Did you know? There is archaeological evidence of people consuming tea leaves steeped in boiling water as many as 500,000 years ago.